Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Nakita channel with me right in here. For the session video, we are going to react this is ADO from Japan, okay? First of all, I discovered ADO literally yesterday.
Okay.
Because sometimes I react to Japanese music video and somehow YouTube decide to recommend me to watch this music video from ADO, which is the newest one, yesterday. And I was like, oh my god, this is so good. But it's like on, you know, anime, cartoon, whatsoever music video. And I kind of like, after I react that video, I try to look up her on Google. I cannot see her face. Like, oh my god, she's so mysterious. Like, she has real amazing voice. And the song is so good. But until now, I tried to look online on the Google, whatever, I cannot see her face. I just want to know what is her face like. So that's why now I decide to react for another music video from ADO. This is like Usewa. This is probably the most popular song from ADO. So I'm so excited. Please ADO. What? I just want to see her because she's amazing. Oh my god. Okay guys, without any further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Come on ADO. You know what? You know what? Her vocal. Oh my gosh. Oh, I cannot. His voice. Her voice. Oh my god. So many. She has this attitude, the personality on the voice, like very like on point, like this is my voice, like some kind of like uniqueness about her voice, like her singing is not only powerful, it has like some kind of like uniqueness that I heard for the first time, and that is from ADO. That's why I'm so curious about her voice. I want to see and I want to appreciate her, but I cannot see ADO's face, you know. Everybody in this world can just like excited. Oh my god, I'm the real ADO. Oh my god, I'm the real ADO. No, but they don't have this kind of voice. This voice is, oh my god, so unique. Come on, ADO. Ooh. What is that? Oh my god, ADO. Her voice is perfection. Oh my god, I'm crying. So good, so good. So good. I'm obsessed. You guys, I'm obsessed with her voice. So good. Seriously, like ADO. Come on, ADO, work. Oh my god. Ooh, what is this? Is this like a like soundtrack for anime anyway? Like, because she always like using the kind of like anime concept of the music video. It's just a metaphor that she's like a main character in every music video. It's her in real life, maybe. I don't know. My spirit becomes sadistic. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what, in this song, it has so many layers. It's not only that it's like a flat, kind of like, you know, common Japanese J-pop song or anime song. It has some kind of like different parts, which is still very ADO, very eccentric, very edgy, very, the musicality, oh my god. If you talk about musicality, it's just like so many layers. You know, not only just like, ADO, oh my god, obsessed with ADO. Seriously guys, if you guys not obsessed with ADO, then you crazy. Okay, ask your musical taste if you don't, if you're not obsessed with ADO. Listen to me, I was right. Come on girl. Oh my God. You always have to like you know, exhaling your breath, inhaling your breath, like take a breath basically after like wow, her voice. Oh my God. Come on now. Come on now. What are you talking girl? Like, oh my God. Like, oh my God, obsessed. Amazing. Amazingness is understatement. Listen to me. You guys need to obsess with Ado because it's amazing. Okay, keep supporting him. Her, sorry. Come on, Ado. Yes, we love you. Oh, so boring. Oh my God. This sounds like kind of like actually a breaking heart song, like, but she actually decided to like, you know what? F it all, screw it all. I don't care about love. I don't care about you anymore. I just like wanna love myself. So, you know what? Go away from my freaking life. Basically, just like that.
Okay.
So yeah, you say it's me now. Yes, come on now. But I don't care. No problem at all. Yes, strong independent woman.
Okay.
Yes, Ado. Ooh, the music's crazy. Ado is going to be possessed by the demon. Oh my God, this is so good. Oh my God, you guys. I'm obsessed. I definitely will react more from Ado because it's amazing. Oh my God, what do you guys think about that music video and her voice? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this video from me. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.